so ready for the Shimakaze. You know the speed slut?
What? Sorry?
I said I'm so ready for the Shimakaze. And I said, yeah, you know the speed slut?
Oh, yeah, her. Didn't that thing go like 65 knots or something?
Like 45. Action station. In real life. I think they got her nerfed down to like 42 in the game. Because everybody was bitching about her being too fast. I mean, she kind of was the fastest destroyer out there, so.
Well, makes sense.
But then they, now the Russian destroyers will outrun the Shimakaze. Yeah. Like, Izislav and shit like that will do like 41, 42 as well. Which is absolutely retarded. If I got lucky, I don't have the destroyer down here on this side. There's only that one destroyer.
Really?
Oh, they're running away. What the fuck is this enemy team doing?
Don't question it. They won't be dumb, let them be dumb.
Start heading north, Nick.
There is something behind you.
You're probably a destroyer over there. Thank you. torpedoes are so slow I can't hit shit with them. You?
Yep. Bye, Phoenix. It was nice knowing you, buddy.
What the fuck is that booster down there doing?
Yeah.
Got one. Thank you. Now they're pushing our cap down there, Nick.
Yeah, I see that.
My torpedoes will probably run out of steam first, man, before they get there. Yeah. Oh, they made it, they just fucking missed. I'm trying to nuke this Congo down here, dude.
Go try to nuke everything.
Kill that Kirov over there, Nick.
Going for it. Come on, really?
Stay in the cap, Nick. Stop. Stay in the cap.
I'm stopping. I'm not gonna. Fuck, sorry. I got out of cab. I'm not trying to.
It's alright, just kill that guy then.
Ooh, wow, 63,000 damage.
Nice.